The sights and sounds of Kyoto is too close not to go, even though it is only a half skip and a jump away from Taipei. My husband and I had never visited Japan, so we decided it was time. We took a long weekend and ventured into a land of elegant gardens, interesting buildings, and beautifully dressed geisha. Kyoto is a great walking city, and we proved it by racking up about 15 kilometers the first day. First, we strolled through the gardens of Myoshinji. This led us to Kintakuchi, the Golden Pavilion, a dazzling gold-plated building reflected in the nearby pool. The entire city, with autumn-colored trees, took our breath away. From there, we headed to Roenji down the hill, one of the symbols of Kyoto. This peaceful-looking rock garden, displayed in 50 magical rocks, has existed since 1450. A little barbecue house in an enchanting alley of gems provided a delicious dinner before we fell into bed. The next day, we hiked Kyoto's top tourist site, the swimming in Narita. It's thousands of perfect video that lead you up a 4-kilometer long rocky mountain pass. We continue exploring with a trip to Jinkakuchi, Silver Pavilion, classical Japanese architecture, a garden with palm bamboo trees and a view over Kyoto, provided a pleasant afternoon. In that afternoon, we strolled along Shinbashi, which some say the most attractive.
Some say to be
the most attractive street in Asia. Ladies in kimonos and men in traditional dress added a distinct Japanese flavor to our walk. Our third day, we took in Kyoto Imperial Palace Park in the heart of Kyoto. While the palace itself is not particularly grand, the ground has an amazing variety of trees. My desire to see a Japanese castle was fulfilled by a visit to Neijo Castle, which was surrounded by stone walls and moats. Built in 1603, the castle became a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1994. If you like manga style, don't miss the Kyoto International Manga Museum. The 300,000 manga books, along with original artwork and exhibit telling of manga's historical development, make it a worthwhile visit. Our brief look into Kyoto left our tired but wanted to return.
How?